This hadith is regarding the powerful person. لَيْسَ شَدِيدُ بِسْرَعَةِ إِنَّمَا شَدِيدُ الَّذِي يَمْلِكُ نَفْسَهُ عِنْدَ الْغَضَبِ. The powerful one is not he who overpowers someone, but the powerful one is he who restrains himself when angry. This hadith can be found in Bukhari and Muslim. The one who is able to restrain himself when angry and subdue his nafs is in reality more powerful than the wrestler who overcomes his opponent. Any person who overcomes his greatest enemies, his anger and his nafs, meaning lower self, that person can control his other enemies. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praises those who control the anger and forgive people. He says, those who control the anger and forgive mankind, Allah loves those who perform good deeds.